What is the easiest way to learn web design?
I would probably say Khan Academy.
My kids use that site to figure out Common Core math, and I've heard people try to figure out the basics of economics in their college level section. But web design is not math.
Khan Academy considers coding as part and parcel of the modern curriculum as reading, writing and arithmetic.
Say what?
Khan Academy has a section on how to code in HTML5 geared toward kids, because they think everyone should know how to do it.
That makes some sense. But understanding what everything on a web page is, like what HTTP means and what is a super obvious scam, does not mean you can make a web page.
It covers the creation of HTML pages, describes the elements of web pages and goes into the coding of the pages.
Then it is a little more basic than creating a document in Microsoft Word and saving it as HTML.
Way more. They have a follow-on module for JavaScript that teaches you how to add interactivity to a website and create a basic game.
At least the code testing in that case is fun.
You could try reading the w3.org resources on HTML.
Who are they?
The people who came up with HTML5, CSS, the standard usage of JavaScript for website interactivity.
I like the elimination of Adobe Flash for interactive presentations, but I'm underwhelmed with CSS.
The w3.org/HTML site has links to classes on HTML5, responsive web design and JavaScript.
At least you are not telling me to read their thousands of pages on the standard. That's like reading about the rules of the rulemaking committee.
They are the rulemaking committee for the internet.
I thought that was the FCC, or maybe the NSA. Tell me a fun way to learn coding for web design.
Try Code Combat.
Is that some book trying to be more extreme than learn this language the hard way?
They have a medieval hero who you tell what to do using commands in JavaScript. The website's creators believe that make the use of commands like second nature helps you learn how to code better.
It at least sounds like a fun way to learn.
If you're more advanced, you can try Code Wars. They give you points for completing programming challenges in JavaScript, CoffeeScript and Ruby.
I'll give them points for a cool name.